pray. You know, many of you here, God was telling me that your hearts are heavy. You know, your hearts are heavy because of the things that are happening in your life. Can you open your mouth and you tell God? Because there's no one who's having a solution of your problems except God. I'm sure you're hearing that. When you feel heavy in your spirit, pour out your cries unto God. And because He's God, He will see you through. Are you hearing me? You're ready to pray? Open your mouth and pray. Pray, pray, pray. Pray, pray, pray. Pray, pray, pray. Jesus' mighty name. In Jesus' mighty name. Let me tell you this before I pray for you. Can you tell your neighbor, say, neighbor? There's no competition in destiny. Whatever that is meant for you will be for you. I'm telling you. Whatever that is for you will be for you. And there's no man that will take that away from you. Amen. I don't know if you're hearing that. Amen. Are you hearing what I'm trying to say? Amen. You know, stop comparing your life with other people. Huh? Amen. Stop measuring your life with the success of other people. Huh? Amen. Because you don't know how far God wants to take you. Amen. Are you hearing me? Amen. I'm saying you don't know how far God wants to take you. You look at your life and say, but why is like my own things are not moving? No. Your own, by the time they are supposed to move, they won't move. They will explode. Yeah. Are you hearing what I'm trying to say? You are so much concerned that why my own? No. Leave these ones that are driving slow to drive slow. Your own will just say boom. And from there, you won't know what to say to God. Are you hearing me? Tell your neighbor again, there's no competition. In what? From today, I'm sure you'll learn that. You know, you learn to be yourself. You learn to be on your own lane. You spend more time in prayer. I'm sure you're hearing that. You spend more time in prayer. I want to speak with you and pray for you. And I want to tell you today, God will move you from this level of stagnancy to a level of breakthrough. Amen. Listen, you know, in a journey of Christianity, there are times where you have to meet speed humps, robots, stop signs, problems. Are you hearing me? But let me tell you, if you endure all those things, there will be a time when you reach to freeway. No more disturbance. The only thing that is needed from you is to press. I don't know if you people you are hearing what I'm saying. Are you hearing what I'm trying to tell you? Huh? I'm saying no more competition in destiny. You are looking at yourself and say, but hey, mother, because it's like I can read many of your hearts here. You know, some of you are looking at your age and say, hey, but look at my age now. Huh? Some pastors here say, look at my age. Is it your church if it's not growing? Huh? If your church is not growing, is it your church? If it's your church, you'll worry. Huh? If it's your church, you'll do what? You will worry. But if it's God that has called you, will you worry?
No.
The problem is that many of us, we are not sure if we are called or not.
Yeah.
That's the problem. That's the reason why we'll bring competition now. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Can we pray again just 1 minute and I come to you? Are you ready to do that?
Yes.
Tell your neighbor again, there's no competition.
In destiny.
Your own is your own. Tell your neighbor.
Your own is your own.
Oh, move. Say your own is your own.
Your own is your own.
Open your mouth. Let's pray before I speak with you and pray for you. Let's pray again. I won't tell you a reason of praying. Just pray. Pray. I can't hear you. You're not praying. Clap your hands and pray. 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 In Jesus' mighty name.